think it's funny when you. Oh, come on. This fucking guy.
Stay back. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. Stay back! I don't want to do this!
That's a dumb thing.
Thank you. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
You look awful. Better not get me sick.
Fuck you.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do.
Cousins out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God. Come to Solitude to join the Legion. Speak to Ricker. If not, if you don't speak.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogbeard. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Where you need to go. Go home.
Never. Positions.
Swara, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Get on with it!
Traitor!
You should tell her that her uncle is
You betrayed us!
High king. Best she know now,
Ethel. We're all hard for him.
Get Robert, on with it!
You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
On this day.
Some gate guard you were.
have to wonder. What does it... What business do college mages have in a place like Sarthal, anyway? It's a place for Nord dead.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Have we? Oh, of course. You were at Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. I suppose that's true. Fine. Why don't you have a chat with Legate Ricca? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. Are you ready to test yourself at Fort Hrogstad? The ancients... Sadly, Fort Hrogstad is one of the few that remains mostly intact. We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it
Pine Moon
like
Cave
General.
Is down to the southwest.
Going to try to
it
take
isn't fit for exploring.
Jarl Baldruf.
Baldruf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
General.
You people and your damn Jarls.
So, you can cast a few spells. Am I supposed to be impressed?
Well, yeah.
Damn dragons.
I kill ogres, okay? Just so you know. No way is that the same fucking thing. No.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Don't you walk away from me. Never come here. someone there. Time to end this little game. Your head.
Boosh!
Rimshot.
That?
Ha! Found you!
officer.
Someone there?
What was that?
Thank you.
Twice it went to 31.
Getting Thorald back, no matter what. We kill every Thalmor between us and Thorald, and we bring him out alive. Let's go.
Thank you.
Getting Thorald back, no matter what.
Someone there.
You must have scared him off. What was that? what was...
Boosh!
Silly woman.
See another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
I'm here. I knew I'd find you.
What in the world?
There's no time. We gotta get you out of here. Come on, let's go.
Got to get out of here.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? Of course, I should have known. Avelstein was behind this, wasn't he? I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Feeling sick?
I don't think right, like...
Sausages. I'm cooking a special breakfast for a friend. Favorite.
Would your good friend be named John, by any chance? I've spied the two of you talking quite a bit.
Best you forget me.
Please tell me, is he? You've saved him? Oh, I must see him at once.
He's right fucking there.
What? After all this, I can't even see him? How? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? Boy, things aloft. Next summer's seeds. That's my boy. So it's true then. For now, it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd had the Orland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home. You take care of it. It's off now.
I hear. You're the one who gave Thalmor a black eye. Everything's all right?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything's... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
I got 10,000, so I'm gonna buy the house.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Splendid. Damn, I thought it was 10,000.
There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have... And of course... Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
decent enchantment. But keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
Absurd that you can't go
great warriors
in the skeever hole of a city.
Time to unload.
Died. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mr. Papa. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever.
You'd be the same little shit that you always are. We are the children of man. I'll bring you sweets. Destruction magic's fine. Just don't make sure that you know how to defend yourself. To rule the realm. Oh, fuck, that hurts.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I have a family again.
Well, easy, Chica. I'm gonna be out adventuring, and you'll have somewhere to.
You got me a present? Really?
Thank you.
Long life to you, Thane. Long life to you, Thane. Until next time. What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way.
That big tree in the park? Did you need something?
Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks.
Where's my kitchen? Is this it? Are you with me, Chica?
Papa says I want some grog.
Doesn't matter how many times you ask.
Tell me why not.
You don't suppose you'd enchant my sword?
You're missing out on wonderful opportunities working with that bar.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric... Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking an oath binding you to the service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Are you prepared to make that commitment?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Well then, repeat after me.
After me.
On my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor, Titus Mead II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor. Long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Beyrond. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you. Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fair.
Keep an eye out for trouble.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up.
I thought the Moot chose the king.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. Not everyone's agreed to the Moot. You've been here long enough. Know that Nords aren't always sensible. We follow our hearts.
So what?
The Winking Skeeve's crown and then suddenly he's hiding.
You have your orders. Rendezvous with the rest of the men outside Corvinjun. No, it's not as simple as that. But the Jagged Crown would be a potent symbol for his cause.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Beyrond in Castle Dower. Bloody good blacksmith. That way. Being old's not so bad.
I thought adventurers were supposed to look tough.
There's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Yep. Light, medium, or heavy? Burnett. Anytime you need all. I got some fire. Yep. Light, medium, or heavy? All right, here you go. Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. You'll need to pay like everyone else. It's almost the men train. But I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. You could. My loyalty lies with Solitude. Need a weapon? By the looks of you, yeah.
Beerus,
think I've
got
something you can
trinkets,
use.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back to bits. Hey. This is any time.
And always wear your armor.
I bet my papa could be.
I bet not.
Situation.
Good to see you, my friend. I knew you'd make a proper legionnaire. I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place, and I'm not talking about the stormcloaks. You too, huh? I'd much rather a straight-up fight than creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way, right?
Stormcloaks were already camped out around the entrance when we got here. They don't know we're here yet.
Well, that's something at least. Looks like the damned rebels got here first. No matter, we have the element of surprise. Prepare to move out. Follow me. Listen up, Legionnaire. Those storm cloaks up here.
Thank you.
Well done. They never knew. Everybody ready? We charge on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of.
For the Empire! Any Stormcloak reinforcements taking us by surprise. Everyone else, with me.